Right now, Boulder's city council preparing to debate whether to step up enforcement against short-term housing rentals in the city, like those you find on Airbnb, or whether to change the law to make rentals of less than 30 days legal. Hundreds of short-term rentals are listed in Boulder. The city recently sent letters to nearly 24 homeowners telling them to stop the rentals, but then rescinded those letters, deciding to let the city council debate the issue first.